Last year, my classmate Clara asked me to come over to her place and help with some homework. I was really excited because I normally wasn't invited anywhere. I'm more the shy and quiet type. Well, I went over to her place, but instead of doing homework, we ended up talking, laughing, and kissing. We had perfect chemistry. And soon we were in an official relationship, with holding hands and stuff like that. I think both of us were quite happy, but there was one problem. Brandon. He was a douchebag and always flirted with Clara. I didn't even care, but Clara always smiled at him and giggled at his stupid jokes. It really made me feel insecure. Everyone thought Brandon was amazing, especially the girls. But I knew he was just a douche who bullied weaker people and disturbed classes. One day, he came over to me and he said, "Be careful, I won't steal your girl. She likes me more than you anyway." And then laughed. I wanted to punch him in his face, but he was stronger than me, so I didn't do anything. But after that, my insecurities grew out of control. I felt like Clara was out of my league, and deserved someone better than me. I decided to break up, but before I could do anything, she sent me a text asking to come over. She said, "We need to talk." I got there and she immediately started crying, telling me she had met with Brandon behind my back, and that they were in a relationship now. It felt like a punch in the gut. Clara had betrayed me with the one person I hated the most. I was so angry I wanted to scream. But I left without saying anything. Feeling like a complete loser. My next day in school was the worst. Everyone made fun of me, saying Brandon had stolen my girlfriend. To make things worse, he kissed her in front of the whole class, which made everyone laugh at me even more. But a few months later, the dream couple broke up. Brandon said he had slept with too many other girls, and Clara couldn't take it anymore. Even though I felt like Clara got what she deserved, I still felt bad for her. One, she texted me, "Hey, how are you?" And I desperately wanted to reply, but there was no way I could ever forgive her, so I just blocked her. It was tough, but I think I understand why girls love Brandon so much. He might be a jerk to me, but with the girls he's confident and funny. I'm more the opposite, insecure and boring. But I'm trying to change that now. I'm doing stand-up comedy twice a week, and it really pushes me out of my comfort zone. Sometimes drunk people tell me I suck, but I just laugh it off and continue my set. I actually kind of enjoy being the center of attention, and I've even had a few girls interested in me. It might take a while, but I'm confident I'm gonna find someone who won't cheat on me.